It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
It has been a while since we actually posted a vlog, but I just finished filming a little something for Ivan's birthday, which is coming up very soon. He's actually gonna have a surprise party. I don't even know if he's had a surprise party before, but this is the first birthday we get to celebrate in person together. Because we've been doing long distance for a while now, this is the first birthday party we're doing of his in person, and so I'm throwing him a surprise party. All my friends and family, and you know, he has no idea that's happening, but they're all gonna be at my house, and I gotta figure out some way to be out and then bring him back and surprise him. And not only am I surprising him, I actually asked Ivan's family and friends to send in little video messages for him, and I'm gonna compile that together, and I hope it all goes well. And I'm super excited for this party, and yeah, my baby is 28. I don't know why I said 30. That's funny. He's not 30, he's gonna be 28. So anyways, catch you guys in a bit. Man, good morning. I probably look like a hot mess right now. Today, it is Ivan's birthday party that he doesn't know about. It's almost 10. I woke up at 7:30 to set up our backyard outside. And I think it looks pretty good. I have a few more things to buy. That's the washroom water running. Every time I vlog in my room, the water always runs. Anyways, lots to do. I'm so excited. Ivan thinks I have work, and I lied. Sorry. I can't plan a surprise party. I don't lie. I told him I was working on a Saturday, and that after work I would pick him up. Oh no, the focus. As I was saying, I've never thrown a surprise party before, so I hope this all goes well. Yeah, let's do this. So, as I was saying, the backyard, we got the barbecue all clean. The patio furniture will go. I just have to finish washing the deck because my mom did some planting, and I washed these windows. Hi, Asia. And for any dog owners, anybody else do this? They use mulch for their dog's bathroom. So here's the setup. Got 8 chairs. We bought this table at Costco. Ivan saw it the other day and he's like, what did you get that for? And I was like, oh, it was on sale. So anyways, he thinks we just bought it. I put up, me and my mom showed me, some Christmas lights will look really nice when it's dark. We got some tiki torch lights on our gazebo. With the Christmas lights, and it looks so pretty at night with lots of candles and all that stuff. So I'm super excited.
Hello YouTube, it's my birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ivan.
Happy birthday. Oh. Happy birthday, Ivan! Say happy birthday!
Happy birthday, big
happy
boy!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Ivan! Wish you many, many more to come! Be a good boy!
Surprise!
started recording.
So, were you shocked?
I'm not shocked.
You weren't shocked?
I'm really shocked. Oh. You can watch the video, you will see it. Guys, this is my birthday. Birthday party.
Ouch.
Yeah. Manibel is preparing something. I don't have a good feeling. Yeah, so inside she set the laptop and the TV. Hey, it's me. I guess. There's a big note. I don't have a good feeling. I don't know. But you're both
fine. Don't worry,
that's fine. Yeah. What is happening now?
Just watch.
What is happening?
Just watch.
Did you prepare something for me?
Yeah. All of us did, actually.
Oh. Daddy, watch it. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, that's the answer. You will see. Clips of me scaring you.
Hey! Je souhaite un jour joyeux et heureux anniversaire et happy birthday, mon ami.
Guys, to accept me in the family, oh, I told you already, but it's important for me.
So cute.
You are my family, my new family, and it's really nice. I enjoy every moment, and it's important for me.
That's
so
nice.
Yeah.
Happy birthday!
Hello. Happy birthday! Happy birthday, baby!
Wow! First person to repeat themselves or can sing of anything drinks three times. Cheska, you start.
Naming farm animals.
Happy birthday to
a dog or a cat?
kid? Oh! Oh!
Can I have a piece?
Yeah. That's mine.
The one?
No.
No?
I'm okay.
Party is over. Party was really nice. It's clean, the table is clean. Outside is really clean. The whole thing you can see is the lights with colors. It's like the first time I have a surprise for my birthday. This is something different and something I can say amazing. So Dave, thank you so much. Because without her, all that things would not happen. Because she is like her and her mom are a crew. Okay? And I, if you are watching that, thank you so much. Thank you.
Good night. We're gonna call it a night. Good night.
Hola.
The day after party. Too old. Time to be up. Time to get ready. Time for round two. And you know what? I got some new presents. Sport bag. So nice. I never had one like that before. She knows my taste.
Sip.
The day after the party.
Yeah, birthday weekend. I need to chill today. Yeah, no more party for a while.
Even though it's like almost 6 o'clock in the evening.
Yeah, I woke up at 5, so.
Whatever.
It's the morning for me.
No.
Oh, God.
Look, it's like gonna rain on that side.
I just want. Like, yeah, there is like summertime. No, it's like sunny day, and there is like, oh my god, the day after tomorrow. Just spend time with my fiance, and oh, oh la la, Manuel. Something relaxing. You listen to the waves. It's not far from the city, but you forget everything. That's what I need right now. Hey, look at the birds. They are. Like flying, like perfect line. Oh, I don't see it. It's amazing. Wow. The birds are sleeping, really comfortable there, like no happy life, everything. And look at who is going to disturb them. Yeah, Manny in person. Yeah, look at what you are doing. Oh god. By the way, nice butt, by the way. This is not pets or not a cat. Yeah, good job, Anita. Good job. Whoa, keep jumping with the rock! You really wanna hit me? Yeah, because my birthday is done now, you wanna kill me? Yeah. Oh, God! Oh. Thank you! Oh, my God. Come. Ale, last one. Oh, you really want to kill me. Thank you. Nice! Come back! Come! Try and come here. All I've got.
God. There was a baby inside.